But today we finally acknowledge the obvious, that Jerusalem is Israel's capital. This is nothing more.
Mr. Trump.